Hey there, how's it going? I'm Eric, and this is my third year doing Extra Life. I'm so excited to be doing it once again and raising money for Johns Hopkins University. They saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and through an affiliated hospital, they saved my youngest children's lives when they had to be in a NICU from being born premature. This year, I've got lots of great incentives that I hope will inspire you to donate money to my Extra Life campaign. First of all, in a first this year, I'm going to be matching donations for the first $100. So for every dollar you put in, I'll also put in a dollar. In addition to that, for every dollar you donate, I'm going to be doing sit-ups or push-ups, one sit-up per dollar. So if you really want to make me suffer, donate lots and lots of money and I'll have to do lots and lots of push-ups. Last year, Dan donated $100 and I had to do 100 push-ups and boy, was I winded at the end of that. This year, I've got a goal of $500 and I'd really, really like to reach it. This is way more than I've ever tried for, but it's really important to me because it really helps a lot. It helps provide lots and lots of healthcare for kids that can't afford it and for families that really need it. If we do reach $500, then I'll be coming up with some stretch goals that we can do and see if we can get to 1,000. That would be mind-blowing, but if we could do it, think of all the lives you could be helping. Thanks a lot, and enjoy this game. Bye.
The ancient legends speak of a great hero who will enter the portal at the Temple of Knowledge, then fight across many strange and fantastic lands in search of the holy sanctuary that holds a great secret to existence. Unfortunately, as you will soon find out, the problem with ancient prophecies is that everyone thinks the prophecy is about them, especially in epic adventure, bloodthirsty monsters. This is the story about the tragic and largely unnecessary deaths of the many heroes who thought they were the great hero of prophecy, but were sadly and fatally mistaken.
Follow the waters with
also the story about the one hero who did make it.
All right, ready to go. And let's bring on the audio from the desktop and jump into the game. All right.
So I think what I want to do first is collect some money. So I'm gonna work on that first. So I want money so that I can, well, for two reasons. One, so that I can jump ahead to the last level, but also because I want to I want to be able to buy all my abilities, see if that can help me out a bit. Right, I'm gonna increase the game volume a little bit because I think we can have it a little bit higher and still won't overpower me. If anyone's in chat, you can let me know if that's not true. Yep, just killed somebody by accident. That's okay. Money. Ooh, probably money over here. Alright, death puppets, shields. Cool. leveling up and grabbing all the money. That's what I want. Some money in here. Nice. There's XP in there. Oh, killed someone. No more pacifism for me. Lots of money though. Ah, this guy. I think I'll skip him. Man, so much work not to kill people. Love double jump, such a fun ability. Not bombs, it's this guy, I guess. Shield, death puppet. Huh, it's weird that there's a pacifism thing in there, because I'll never be able to get it, because I have to kill this guy. Well, I guess I could use my abilities or something. That would kill him and still allow me to get in there without any kills, but very unlikely. Who are sending these freaking bugs at me? Well, at least I leveled up. And I got the money, and I'm out of here. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. I know it's not great for streaming, but just gotta get something started over here, an upgrade on one of my servers. Looks like it started, so I can get back to the game here. Hello. Not that it appears anyone's watching at the moment. So cool news, I'm going to be an uncle by blood for the first time, soon. Tomorrow actually, which is pretty cool. I'm already an uncle by marriage, twice over, but this is kind of neat. Oops, that dude almost killed me. Need some of this. Oh yeah, crap, I forgot this guy, like, break stuff. Alright. The puppet. If I can skip this troll somehow, I think he's gonna kill me though. They got me. Let's keep going. Try to get some more money. pretty cool having all the coins come towards me. I think that one of my rewards for buying all the abilities is a special sword or something, so definitely want to work towards that as well. Another reason to collect a lot of money. I don't think I made enough use of my shield last playthrough. Let's see if I can rectify that this time around. Looks like I killed someone, so there's that. Don't kill people. And dig. So random the enemies you might find at any particular level. Sometimes it makes sense, sometimes it doesn't. Like seeing this guy again. Lots of XP for me, lots of money. Some more keys. Whoa, two bad guys here? That's crazy. Good thing I got tons of keys. Death puppet. Didn't need the keys, that's pretty cool. This ground I can break. Breaking new ground, as they say. As the coins follow me around. There you go. Yikes. Alright, let's just go in here. Peace. Alright, mushroom caves. Let's drain this swamp. And that one too. Crazy octopus things. Ah. Too bad I don't have all the keys I need to skip this one. Oh crap, I'm stuck. This guy is so annoying. Wish I didn't have to fight him. Yikes! And I died. Lots of money though. this one seems good. Let's skip ahead. So what I want to go for now is both having enough keys at the end and gaining coins while I can. Nice. guess I've already killed, so there's no point in not killing. Oh my god. Oh crap. Oh. There we go, that's what I use. I'm gonna die. Watch out, dudes. Cool, well, at least I don't have keys. I'm getting lots of gold, which is nice. Well, that was a mistake. Try that again. Swap. Sure. I can call a hero. Hello, hero. Raise the dead. Well, I've got enough keys now to skip the Vegas, which is good. Especially since I have 6 arrows at this point. Yeah. There we go. That's useful. Dog. Oh, I could keep blocking on my arrows. Sure. Better hurry before I die. Yikes. Oh, not what I needed. Not at all. Alright, holy sanctuary. Okay. Whoa, my god. Hero, come! Oh, I have 4 keys. Should be letting these guys out. Yikes! Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Do you really... Yeah, as we speak, do you really want to know the truth about our existence? Sure! Where is he? 2 keys left. Who am I supposed to be fighting? I completely lost track. Where am I? Many adventurers lost their lives looking for this place. All of them now know this truth. Okay, good for them. I need to collect my bows and arrows. Oh my god. I'm supposed to be getting new keys from somewhere, because this is crap on a stick. Call a hero! Raise the dead! And call another hero! Yikes! Raise the dead, call heroes! Yikes! Oh, you guys need to kill these dwarf tourists before I die. Oh crap, 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 oh crap. I
summarize the truth into one word. Oblivion. There's nothing but death, nothing but darkness and emptiness. Okay, good for you.
I'm trying to call as many heroes as I can. Another key for me.
The power of the Holy Sanctuary grants true mortality to one person, and that is me. No one else should claim it. Sure, dude, sure.
So the chosen one has mega jump. Interesting. He's also killing himself over there. Because he's stuck, I guess. Alright. Why don't you die? You cannot defeat me and protect the power of the Holy Sanctuary. You also sound like a crazy person. Okay. I don't want to die, not yet. Oh crap. Oh no. Guys, you gotta kill this guy, he's gonna kill us. You will not leave this place alive and make your death slow and pace as possible for daring to come to this place. Oh, hey Meglin, thanks for hosting. This guy's gonna die if he keeps getting plus one HP. Alright, there's no paradise, no wonderful afterlife awaits. Every one of the fallen, now life forgotten, no one remembers them. Any names, whatever. Whoa! Sandworms. He killed me. Dang it. Killed by the chosen one. And barely any money. Gosh darn it. Got pretty far, which is cool. Just might need to make my guy a little stronger on the HP or something. We'll see. What the? What is happening? Stop that.
Alright. Money, money, money. Why I'd want to summon three enemies, but okay. Alright. Ooh. Set everything on fire. Pacifist run with some success. And it's over. Lots of keys though. This guy has minus 25% HP, which kind of sucks, but that's okay. I'm gonna have to also be cognizant of that when I pick my guy to do the last level. Seems pretty powerful. I mean, I just died, but it's pretty powerful. Alright. Let's do the 2x coins. Well, first of all, can't buy that. Cool. Definitely buy that. But what about this guy? Let's do that. It's weird having to actually go to my coins now. Oh cool, I can dig. Kaboomski, kaboomski. Force of Blast. Money, money, money. Keys and money, keys and money. More money, more problems.
Yeah.
That is a weird red sun that I've never noticed before. Given how many of these orbs I tend to miss, plus given that I want to jump to the last level, I should probably just focus on not upgrading the precipice orbs anymore and just focus on HP. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Come to me. Need more money so I can buy more HP. I thought maybe that would be like the heroes where I could still keep my pacifism bonus. And I level up, which is what I wanted. Ah, this mofo. Hate him. Absolutely hate him. Just let me through. Keys and keys and keys. Keys everywhere. It's a very high key count on this playthrough. Oh man, so close, so close. There you go. Level up. Raise the dead. Seems appropriate in a place like this. Of course, I can just skip you. Bye.
I'm almost certain at this point I've raised enough money, which is good. Just trying to get paid. Harder and harder to be a pacifist for the getting to the levels. It's a giant spider, of course. Tell me that this is all right. I got a weapon unlocked, the bone dagger. Cool. Why did I get the bone dagger? 3 levels in pacifist mode. Nice. Okay. Cool. About them bone daggers. Oh man, I hate the freaking guys from Spelunky spitting arrows. Supposed to be fighting. Oh, some weird wizard dude. Soundtrack is so good in this game. Thanks. Flies are annoying as heck. What the? Freaking killed by a piranha. And freaking lava level. Alright. Some more HP. All right. Let's kill this guy too. Some more coins back here. Interesting. I guess the amount of experience gives you is kind of random. Also, I guess the coins don't chase you forever because it looks like the coins stopped chasing me. Well, at least I'm getting levels, getting some coins. Okay, there you go. Guardians are not one but two. Wonderful. All right. Alright, somehow I did not die from that. What the? Oh no, game bug. Fly, 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 fly. Yeah. That was worth it. Oh, lost my wings. Gotcha. All right, I'm back up to 1,000 already. Nice. Oh my gosh. Waste of keys, all right. Let's do a reroll. Alright, this guy's got the highest HP. Buy some more HP. See what we can do. Confusion, I forgot to look up what confusion does. I think this guy has a flower in his hair, that's pretty cool. Copper thread. Uh-oh. Yikes. That was not helpful at all. Yikes. Why does this have to be a blow up level? Holy moly. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Or maybe I am, I don't know. Oh my god. However, given the fact that I don't have enough keys, it's not like it's gonna matter anyways. Yeah. Let's try that again, copper thread too. Got the standard melee weapon. Those keys, get to the next level, I'll be good. That's a lot of bats. One more key, that's all I need. Good. What you got? Holy crap. 3 magic missiles, sorry, don't have any money right now. Love to, but don't have money. Well, I guess the good thing about fighting all these bad guys is the more levels I can get up to before I get to that mysterious bad guy, the better. Because I don't have more HP. That's it. I'm not finding the golden children. I'm just gonna skip them for sure. Here we go. Okay. Give me a million or so. Get him. I guess confusion affects my allies too, which sucks. There we go. That should stop off a little bit. I try to kill this thing over here. Cool. He let his friend free. Nice. Oh no, I hate these things. Shoot, I'm dead. Crap. I'm dead. Yep. That again. Whoa, what just happened? So I was at least at level 30 by the time I got to him. Let's see if I can do that again. Lava. That's new. And bad. Right, and I've got enough keys now to get out of here. A lot more HP to make it out of here, though. Yes, leveled up. Good. Good. Tricky. Happened. I am at level 31 now. Calls those freaking Tesla coils again, I'm in trouble. I got a lot of people on my side. Who am I trying to fight? Where's my guy? That guy. Somewhere? Anywhere? Oh my god. I need to renew my HP somehow. Okay. Darn dwarf turrets. Whoa, lucky me. Phew. Got heroes everywhere on my team. But I'm not sure how much it's gonna help. This will find out soon enough. Level 34 now. Coins everywhere, which is good. It's like a Mario level at this point. Yeah, holy moly, I'm gonna die. Somebody kill something so that I can have more HP. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Yes. Good. Give me some HP.
And he killed me.
Need a bit more.
Turns enemies against each other. Okay, cool.
Oh, tons of stuff to still buy. Alright.
So far it seems to be more profitable than not, which is good.
Oh crap, not this guy again. Alright, I need to get up on those keys now. What have you got here? Okay. Phoenix. Cancel death. Okay, sure. Sounds like a pretty awesome thing to do. Magic missile. She was always selling magic missile. I never had one before.
Keys galore. All right, where's that door? Okay.
Oh no.
Let me get in.
Yes.
Here we go again.
You are out. So now the sandworms. What's freaking doing up in this place? Okay. Oh, good. At least I leveled up. This guy. Okay.
Yes, that was a fast look round.
this guy. He killed me. Oh yeah, that's right. I was like, why don't I have this much money? Well, yeah, because I bought an ability, that's why. Alright, what you got here? Magic missile? Finally, buy magic freaking missiles. Freaking shoot me for no reason. Yikes! Not gonna make it this time. Too many people shooting at me. Nice! That was pretty lucky on my level up there. Still don't think I'm gonna make it with all these people shooting at me though. Nope, definitely dead. Oh, I leveled up. That's good. Let's do what we can while we can. Hey, I can call lots of people too, not just you, yellow dude. Cool, I beat him for once. That's cool. How do I get out of here? There you go. Holy sanctuary. Chosen one, my butt. I'm gonna kill you, chosen one. Oh, crap. Someone's a sheep. Cool, that's what I just bought, magic missiles. Yikes. No, everything's easy, dude. And he killed me. Whoa, I'm on VV1. Crazy. Okay. Money and HP, that's all I want. Oh my god. Oh, and I died. Buying all these. abilities, but ain't no one getting rolled with them. What? Level 9? Oh well. Get out of here, maybe. Alright, see, Magma, don't jump in the lava burn your skin. I do that all the time. Don't worry about it. There go my pacifist orbs. Ironfoot. Spikes deal less damage. Eh, not worth it. I need lava new deals less damage. That's what I need. Oh my god. Right, here we are, back at the Holy Sanctuary. I think I'm gonna make this my last time through. Or not. One more time. That was weird, swimming through water that wasn't there. What have you got here? Keymaster. Start with 5 keys.
Keys give HP and coins.
That's cool. Are you the Keymaster? No. Are you the Keymaster? Yes, I am. Okay. No one's the keymaster, though. All right, here we go. Less time. It's getting late. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my gosh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yikes. Oh my god. Kill each other, not me. Make love, not war.
This seems like a good guy, except for the HP issue.
Let's see what happens.
This is not a digging pickaxe. Apparently only some pickaxes are... Oh no, this one's digging. Okay. Just has to be the right something. Ah, good thing I can dig. Dig. Oh my god. 3 keys. Yes, just what I needed.
Hey, why couldn't I cancel a death?
Death with 25% HP. Let's see.
Nowhere to find out about that, huh? Maybe this guy knows. Right, another key, finally. I got Sense of the Lamb's achievement for killing a sheep. I like that. Keys needed. One more key needed. And some XP, I guess. There we go.
Is I can't polymorph that guy, which makes sense since he's the final boss. That would be weird if I could do that. The Keymaster. Oh my god. Nice. Now this is gonna be a nice playthrough. And the pacifist bonus. It's pretty awesome. I can get back up there easily, but I can't. We had taken that Shrine of Flame too. Oh well. So I've got 8 keys now. I can make dwarf turrets. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Sweet. I'm gonna just keep making dwarf turrets everywhere. One there. One there. Maybe I'll actually win this time. That'd be awesome. Right, dwarf turret there. Dwarf turret there. The only bad thing is I'm losing some of my ground here. I think I lost my dwarf turrets. One there. One there. Let this guy out. I think I'm about to beat this one. Where is he? He's not died. Where is he? Oh, he's in the corner over there. Not being dead. Well, this is gonna get interesting. Might as well collect coins while I'm at it. Possible to get to him without putting yourself in peril, I think. I still like crossbow bolts, I'd be in better shape. Alright, cool. I win. One here. One here just in case. Chest. Some gold. Enrich myself while I'm at it. be one here. Yikes. He's got those protections around him. Still don't have any crossbow bolts. Uh-oh, something's killing me over there. Oh, he's got his own turrets now. Ain't that a biatch? Yikes, turrets everywhere. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. I died. No one can break the weary king, huh? That was pretty fun. Let's do it again. Well, let's increase our HP first. Sure. Right. Somehow I'm still a pacifist. Nice. E for dwarf turrets. I'm no longer a pacifist. Oh well. Here we go. Okay. Put one there. Put one there. Put one here. Put one there. Okay. Put one there. Put one there. If I keep up at this rate, I might be able to beat this dude. Put one there. There. All right, that's pretty awesome. One there, one there. Look at all my dwarf turrets. This is awesome. Die, chosen one. Die. One here. One here. Can't even see what the hell's going on. It's so funny. Alright. One here. One here. Might as well go collect money. Chosen one not dead yet, huh? Oh, he's got that thing where he keeps gaining his power or something. I'll get him eventually. Okay. It's almost as annoying as when he has those electricity powers. There we go. You will not defeat me. I cannot die. I won't fall here. Or will you? Or will you? Weapon, Warhammer. No, no, that's impossible. How could you? Yes, I did it. I won. Nice. Victory as the final blow strikes the chosen one. The crystal shakes and shudders as energy leaves the guardian enveloped. The hero, Nightclap 2! Boom! You now tap on the keyboard to rename the final guardian of the game. Percentage accept. Alright, so the new guy, the new hero, the new final guardian. Due to kill. Nice. Alright. So now I've also got the Warhammer, which is cool. Whatever. Now when I go here, my high score is 0. An endless run. Levels enemies are randomized, HP and TMG scale to upgrades that you start with triple charges. Cool. I can always try that in future. Alright, looks pretty cool. So that was Vertical Drop Heroes, and looks like I finally beat the game, which is pretty awesome. I can move on to a new and different game, although I can always come back later and do some new game pluses and all that stuff. I want to thank you for watching, and I want to thank Meiglin for the host again. Thanks a lot. And I just want to remind people that I'm playing for the kids, Extra Life. The URL is right there. It's also in the comments on YouTube. All the money's for the kids. Save my daughter's life. Save my son's life, my other daughter's life. You know what I'm talking about. So please, please, please donate. I've still got $50 of matching, so your money could count for double. Thanks. I'll see you later. Bye. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, be sure to click the subscribe button. I also enjoy comments, so feel free to leave one below. I have a pretty eclectic channel, so here on the right you'll see a selection of other videos you might enjoy, including from other categories than the video you just saw.